Good morning, students. Today we start with the first chapter, the language of chemistry. The introductory part of this section is what is molecule, what is an atom, and also pure substance. You already know about molecules. Molecules are the basic unit of matter. It is the smallest particle of matter which have independent existence. And pure substance is the one which is made up of molecule containing same kind of atoms. Example is carbon dioxide. We can tell that carbon dioxide is a pure substance. All of the molecule, it is made up of two oxygen atom and one carbon atom. So we can easily tell that carbon dioxide gas is a pure substance. And the molecule is made up of similar atoms or dissimilar atoms. Pure substance is one which molecule is made up of same kind of atom are called elements. So the definition of element is the simple and pure form of matter which cannot decompose into similar substance. All elements are made up of atoms. The smallest particle of element which represent all the property of an element is called an atom. Then the definition of atom is, it is the smallest particle of element which may not exist independently but take part in a chemical reaction, that are called atoms. Then the next section is, according to the number of atoms, we can classify the molecules. The number of atom in a molecule of element is called its atomicity. So according to the atomicity, molecules are classified into monatomic, diatomic, and polyatomic. Monatomic molecules are the elements having, in monatomic molecules, the elements having only one atom in their molecule, that are called monoatomic molecule. Examples are noble gases like helium, neon, argon, krypton, etc. Metals like sodium, potassium, magnesium, and copper. And these are generally called, and also the carbon, are called monoatomic molecules. Then the second one is diatomic molecules. If the elements having two atoms in their molecule, they are called diatomic molecules. Example of diatomic molecule is hydrogen molecule, oxygen molecule, nitrogen molecule, etc. Then the third one is triatomic molecules. Elements having three atoms in their molecule, that are called triatomic molecules. Example is ozone. Ozone contains three oxygen atoms. So it is an example of triatomic molecule. Then next one is tetraatomic molecules. Elements having four atoms in their molecule, that are called tetraatomic molecules. Example is phosphorus, P4. Then last one is octaatomic molecules. Elements having eight atoms in their molecule, they are called octaatomics. Octa means eight. Example is sulfur. Sulfur exists as S8. And this triatomic, tetraatomic, and octaatomic are generally called polyatomic molecules. This is the first section. Next section we discuss in the next class.